We do not have to explain to people who can't pay their energy bills there's something wrong in society and in our economy. We do not have to explain to people that can't afford to feed their children that they can actually be strong with our society and our economy.
People in this country have not had a pay rise in 3 years against inflation.
Every single electrical appliance turned on in the whole